We now know the name of the person killed at a busy Baltimore grocery store. 24-year-old Nicholes Lee died following a shooting on Tuesday. Gunfire erupted at the Giant on Reisterstown Road. Police say this started with an argument that led to the security guard shooting two people once the fight turned physical. A woman was shot in the hand, and Lee was pronounced dead at the hospital.